Yes, I do.
Hi, Pumpkin.
I will tell you, he's swimming better than any other dog with a missing front leg that I've seen.
That's awesome.
He's really staying good at balance. I mean, he grows a little bit, but he was only had 2 levels. Plus, he was a rear.
Hi, baby. You doing good?
Which one is the hardest in front? Yeah. On that.
So he really probably couldn't do this without the life jacket.
No.
Oh. Too much on him.
You know what makes these dogs that they're so exhausted or sore? You want them to just be comfortable and enjoy it.
Baby.
He would put too much strain on his neck without much.
That would be bad. What is that little circle thing there?
The clown collar. We're going to put that around his neck.
And that
helps him.
Oh, the balance.
Yeah.
Good boy.
He won't have to be doing so much.